I'm Peta Mathias. I cook, write books, host culinary tours all over the world, and present television shows. I'm also the brand ambassador for DentureTech. Now, I have spent most of my life perfecting my culinary skills, just as DentureTech have spent most of their lives figuring out how to make the perfect denture for you. Something I often get asked is, how do you cook the perfect steak? Well, I'm going to show you. But there's no point in being able to cook a perfect steak if you can't eat it. So this is your opportunity to call DentureTech and get that perfect pair of dentures. The most important thing for cooking a good steak is to have really good quality meat. This is a Scotch fillet. Now, a really good steak can be aged for up to 32 days, which is coincidentally about the length of time it takes to get some dentures made at DentureTech. Secondly, you need a good quality, heavy-based fry pan. I'm a fan of the good things in life, otherwise what's the point? Now, this steak has your name on it, so don't muck around. Call those clever people at DentureTech. First of all, you heat up your pan, good and hot. You take your steak, you put oil on the steak, not on the pan. Some nice crunchy sea salt, and then grind on some freshly ground black pepper. Turn it upside down into your pan. Some more oil on top. More salt, freshly ground pepper. Ideally, you should only turn a steak once, if you can possibly bear it. I will let you turn it twice, but at the very, very worst, four times, because it doesn't need to be changed. So you wait, you try to be patient. You want it to be pink in the middle, you want it to be medium. So it should take about 3 minutes on each side, and you can tell if it's cooked to how you like it by touching it with your thumb. If you touch it like this and it's really bouncy and really soft, that means it's rare, it's really bloody. If you touch it with your thumb and it's kind of has a medium resistance, then it's medium cooked. If you touch it with your thumb and it's firm, that means it's well done. Take the steak out of the pan and rest it for a few minutes. While your steak is resting, get out your iPad and jump onto that flash new website of DentureTech's, denturetech.co.nz. All that's left now is to pour yourself a nice big juicy glass of red wine, call DentureTech, get those teeth sorted, and bon appetit.